Well, they say a picture's worth a thousand words. And today at City Hall, Thunder Bay's homeless youth were able to share their stories through a photograph. The showcase is geared at starting the conversation about what can be done to end youth homelessness. And among those at today's launch was Joe Roberts, who's been pushing a shopping cart across Canada to bring awareness to the issue. Luisa Alvarez reports.
A bridge, a sign, a road, these are all simple, everyday things we can often overlook. But for some of the city's most vulnerable residents, they can mean so much more. These photographs represent the community through the eyes of Thunder Bay's homeless youth. They were asked to photograph what meant something to them in hopes of giving them a voice. Amber Toledo struggled with addiction and used to be homeless. She says her photographs represent hope.
I'm very grateful to be here and to share my story with everyone and to be able to relate to the other youth that have been homeless at one point in time.
This Photo Voice project was put on by multiple community youth initiatives. They all believe the issue of youth homelessness needed to be addressed because it's often something that's swept under the rug.
As I said, we wanted to raise awareness and bring the community together to have a conversation about youth homelessness, and we felt the best way was through the eyes and the voices of our youth. So we feel that a Photo Voice project is a fantastic way to involve the youth and to get them to tell their own story about their experience.
Keynote speaker Joe Roberts knows firsthand what it's like to be young, scared, and homeless. And you could hear the passion and pain in his voice as he told his story.
We don't invest in probability, what we see, what will be more of tomorrow. We invest in possibility, the seeds of greatness that lie inside each and every one of us.
At 16, he struggled with addiction, but was able to overcome it with the help of his mother and an OPP officer. He arrived in Thunder Bay on Tuesday on his journey to cross Canada, pushing a shopping cart, and end youth homelessness. He says the photo project is important because it gives the city a window look into the world view of each homeless youth.
I think they've done an incredible job with this project in showing us a small peek into what their world looks like, and that becomes incredibly important.
Roberts will be hosting a 5-kilometer walk this Sunday at Current River Community Center. It's part of his movement to continue the conversation and end youth homelessness. Luisa Alvarez, TBT News.